stop stopping.
Watch out, Foley! At the red!
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Anvari says this dwarf was part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. It cannot be trusted.
Come on.
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Focus up, boy.
Soli.
And a traveler. Guard up. Here. Boy.
Another map. Great.
Shauna.
Dead Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
Focus up, boy! Thank you.
workshop is up there. I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring. Just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry you kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Look here.
Yes, sir.
Wonder who wrote this. Ha!
We will talk to the blue one. This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you.
To find that hammer?
Here. The alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah. Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Hey, where's your beast of burden?
What do you mean? I ate her. Crap bits of her out just a while ago.
What is wrong with you?
What? Her milk ran dry.
She was your friend.
Then she'll be happy I'm so well fed. Shit bricks, boy, you got a real sentimental streak, know that? Don't get yourself confused out there. I'm getting back to you.